Right now, Hillsborough deputies looking for the person who stole $6,000. That's right, $6,000 worth of fireworks. A witness says they saw someone enter the TNT stand on Hillsborough Avenue and Sheldon Road around 3 a.m. The person removed boxes and then drove off in a dark sedan, possibly a Buick. If you have any info, call Hillsborough County deputies.